Kathy!
Oh. What happened?
Listen, I just wanted to thank you for literally the best party of all time. It was absolutely incredible, and I don't care what anyone says about you. You're actually really cool. Best party ever! Woo!
Some lost boy in your bed.
I don't know anything. I just woke up and my solar system was off of the post.
My goodness, so irresponsible.
And what's Uncle Kenny doing on the couch?
I didn't do it. It was Rebecca. She had a party.
No, Rebecca Black is a nice girl.
Yeah, I don't think she would have started this, honey.
Why are you home so early from the convention?
Well, I got some crazy text from Uncle Kenny who said he was going to start playing the sax again.
Yeah, we had to get home right away to see what that was all about.
Can't let that happen.
I love you guys, but Uncle Kenny told me that you used to be fun on Friday.
Kitty cat, we invented Fridays.
I need to sleep it off.
Good night, honey.
Good night, honey.
Uncle was Kenny G. Gracious, man! Best party ever! Woo!
When your mom and I were young, we used to party, you know.
What happened to your diorama of the solar system that you worked so hard on?
You know, sleep all day, party all night. That was our motto, right?
Something
never
like
grow
that.
Old.
Right.
All that kind of stuff. Honey, let's go have our own Friday night.
It was awesome, Mom! Kenny was awesome! Oh my God, he's so hot.